Most interestingly, coming in last place is Barack Obama's favorite Republican, Florida Governor Charlie Crist.